何？
It's 7:30 in the morning, and it's time to wake up. I start off my day by making a drink, which helps me snap out of this sleepy feeling and helps me stay active. I then sit down and start planning the tasks for the day before I eat my breakfast. I then add the tasks in an Excel sheet, which I review every Sunday evening to see my progress for that week. This helps me to check if I am on the track or not. For the people who are new to the channel, I'm currently working on a precision platformer game called Sunshine After Rain. It's sort of my first big project, and I'm investing most of my time into completing this game. So the first task for today is the wind mechanic. Firstly, I made a test level where I have enough space to move around to test the mechanic. In the player script, there is a method for calculating the player velocity based on its current state. And all I have to do here is to add a constant velocity to the X component. When I look at the result, we see the player is sliding while stationary. Also, he jumps a longer distance in the direction of wind and jumps a shorter distance in the opposite direction. Well, now that the test is complete, I'm going to spend some time adding proper structure to the code. With that done, I'm going to have some breakfast and get a bath. It's 10:30 and I just got a call from my friend that he's available right now to test my game. So we connect over Discord and he shares his screen with me where he plays the build I sent him beforehand. This live testing session helps me to get live feedback on how a player is reacting to the levels. I will know if the levels are too difficult or too easy, or if there are any pain points that I failed to identify when I was making them. It's around 1 o'clock in the afternoon and the testing session is complete. This is the perfect time to go have my lunch. Alright, it's 2:30 and I generally spend my next 2 to 3 hours working on my freelance work. As much as I would love to work full-time on my project, doing freelance work like this helps raise a little bit of money, which I'm planning to save up for the project in the future. It's 5 o'clock and it's workout time. And going to the gym means I need a lot of calories. And a peanut butter sandwich with a banana on top works great for me. Apart from the game that I'm trying to complete, I'm also planning on maintaining a healthy lifestyle, which I couldn't do when I had a full-time job due to various stress-related reasons and deadlines and whatnot. Workout's done and now it's time to make myself a protein shake and peel some soaked almonds to give my body the protein it needs. I take this time to get some relaxation and watch some YouTube. It's finally time to complete my task I have planned for today. So the next task is making a jump pad. First, I create a placeholder object and add a collider and a proper tag to identify it. Now, in my code, I already have a system where I'm storing a jump when user presses jump button before landing. And then I simulate the jump as soon as the player lands on the ground. This system is made to make the platforming less punishing by making jumps more available to the player. So the logic here is to store and simulate a jump when user hits the jump pad. Also, I'm going to add some extra force when user is on the pad for a higher jump. And it doesn't seem to work actually. After a bit of debugging, I found this clamping method I'm using to clamp player's fall velocity. So I'm going to change this up to only clamp the fall and not the upward velocity. Now, it works perfectly fine. So I successfully established the functionality. Now it's time for some cleanup and tweaking the values. Awesome. It's 9:30 and it's time to have dinner. I'm back from dinner and I generally spend an hour to work a little more before sleep, but I'm a little bit tired today, so instead I'm going to play some games. Alright guys, I hope you liked this video. If you like to see the progress on this project, hit that subscribe button. Also, you can follow me on Twitter where I try to post regular updates, at least from now on. With that, I thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video.